hope to welcome to the Abbey representatives of all the countries involved in that war, whichever side they took in the conflict. We shall then have an opportunity of standing back, giving thanks for the reconciliation of former enemies, but also reflecting on the terrible damage and his instruction in the name of God that nation shall not lift up sword against nation, neither shall we learn war anymore. To our countries, our peoples, and our world through the two appalling conflicts, and in the name of God, that nation shall not lift up sword against nation, neither shall we learn war anymore. Promising journeys to find for themselves and their families.